Like sharp boy and love a girl. I look like sharp boy in a sharp boy and love a girl.
It's your girl QUONDA, and tonight we will be doing a get ready with me to go to the North Coast. So tomorrow is my auntie's birthday, and she booked an hotel for her birthday. I know this last minute, so I'm trying to pack my bathing suit, a dinner dress. I don't even have a dress to wear to dinner. I'll just have to wait. Just some of the stuff that I will be needing to go to, you know, a mini vacation. So I just wanted to carry you guys on the road with me. So please don't forget to like, subscribe, turn on that post notification bell, and share. Tell a friend that QUONDA'S turf is where you should be. So on my way coming from work, I bought this tripod stand. I thought it was the one I saw on Amazon where you had the remotes to press it when you're far from the phone. Yeah, so I bought this tripod stand to take you on the vlog with me. I hope everything goes well tomorrow, so I'll let you know. Hey guys, good morning. It is now 6:46 in the morning, and we'll be getting ready. So I'm waiting on the person to come and pick us up, but just for now I'm in my oversized t-shirt. The other girls are in the other room and getting ready. My auntie's making calls and doing that. So just for now, it's just us getting ready. And let me take you to them. I am a content creator, so I'm going to always video and take pictures. You don't mind. So I don't remember her name. I think it's supposed to be Bianca. No, Emma. My name again?
Yeah.
Yeah, Bianca. So this is Bianca, and this is my auntie Tamika. That's the birthday girl. So just for now, the other girl is in the other room that's so far from here. So just for now, we'll be taking our time getting ourselves ready. So we just leave out and forgot to film that because we're moving so fast. So we're on Maxwell Avenue going on to Chisholm. Yeah, so I think we're taking a different route to go. But just for now, enjoy this scenery. Now this is me sleeping because I was so tired.
So some misinformation went down, and we are no longer going to a villa. We are residing in Duns River Falls, because no one is going to take us at short moment. So we're residing in Duns River Falls. But it's still going to be exciting, so stay tuned, guys.
Hey guys, so somebody finally take we in. We're now at Fishing Village,
Fisherman Point
in Ochi. So we're going to. I don't even know what to do at this point. Cause from morning we are drive around. Only thing we feed pan is bully beef and some tough bread. I don't even know if it's tropics or if it's Kool-Aid or syrup mix. But what we see if the people finally take we in, and we'll just see.
Cause
the door lock we in the hallway, we let them put we out. But yeah, I'm here with Beyonce and Bianca. Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi.
I'm dying.
I have to say she's hungry, so she doesn't really have much strength. But yeah. So hey guys, as Danan said, we are here in the pool. Well, I'm really skeptical about my phone in the pool because I can't afford the next phone. I'm trying to fix it in the tripod. But anyways, We're going into the pool now. Ooh, so nice. I'm literally on my tippy toes, so I'm not really going too far, but the water is very nice and so quiet and soft. Ah. So this is the place that we're at.
The way I'm love to forgot to tell you the name of the place
Fisherman
already.
Point.
You just shut up.
Beyonce, Fisherman Point? Yeah, Fisherman Point. I found and I get it. Yes. So this is, as I said before, this is Beyonce, and that's Bianca over there. Bianca ate water. She kinda, she's a mermaid, and she don't want nobody to see her scales. So she's staying on the shore.
This is me walking, going over to Margarita Vale, taking some snaps, enjoying myself. Somebody put some sauce, so nice. So when the doll reached Margarita Vale, only to see a man move like him is a transformer. He want a woman want lap dance. Then if him was me, a man made a cheat, you know, how this don't make sense. So after I finished at Margarita Villa, I went back to the villa and took some pics, did some TikTok until we were ready to leave.
Let me give you a tour of the room. Okay, so this is the room. The door we entered through, the room. The scenery, you can't really see it, the scenery, and this is the bathroom. I did so much TikToks in here. Lovely bathroom. Yeah, the day's almost over. Everybody already packed and went downstairs. I'm just trying to finish putting my stuff together. Everything was fun. I loved it. I wish I could come again, but you know, for now can only go on once. So Dita, I'm never gonna take away. I look like sharp boy and lover girl. I look like sharp boy in a sharp boy and lover girl.
Oh my god,
this wit. I'm gonna have somewhere going after this, so this just is okay.
Yeah, so that's that. Thank you guys for watching this far. If you are, like, comment, share, subscribe, turn on that post notification bell, share. Bye. Don't break my soul.